Anna Horkina can take that score, 9.80, and better it easily.
Well, in fact, Horkina tied Dawes with a 9.85 to qualify to this event finals in the team optional. So you're right, John, she could take this away from her.
The Russian has been bothered by a back injury that sidelined her for a month. She is tall and lanky, has to set the bars quite high not to drag her legs on the ground.
An extremely unique, uneven bar set. That's the Horkina skill that is named after her.
She's got another one. Comes up right after this element right here.
She fell in that in the all-around competition.
Endurance a big factor for her. Not today.
17-year-old Svetlana Horkina at 5'4.5 is considered. She can take the lead from Dawes if she scores better than a 9.80. There's Arkayev. Amy Chow still to come for the United States.
Very unique, uneven bar set. Here's the back stalder into a skill that is all her own. And she fell in this in the individual all-around competition, but not tonight. She's going for gold.
As I said, sometimes she struggles with the dismount, but not today.
Score is up. No struggle at all. 9.85 knocks Dawes into second place. Stay with us.